Active skin. The foundation of the interior design is a system of modular surface tiles combining luxurious finishings with advanced functions. There are 5 types of tile modules seamlessly integrated into the walls. The unified tiles create a subtle yet dynamic continuous surface texture inspired by the twisting double helix, a core theme of the overall design reflecting the advanced twin-phase multi-directional capabilities of the AW609 aircraft itself. Active windows. The centerpiece of the interior is the seamless wraparound window system that creates an atmosphere of roominess, transparency, and connection with the outside. The 3-layered system starts with thin, flexible OLED panels using daylight spectrum filters. The active matrix illumination is fully interactive to digital inputs. A series of miniature video cameras mounted on the exterior surface of the fuselage provide input for changing natural light in real time. The final effect is of a real continuous wraparound window. Diffused natural daylight penetrates the cabin throughout, constantly adjusting to changing light directions and external conditions, thus creating a feeling of spaciousness and an immediate connection to the environment, augmenting the dynamic flying experience. Active skylight. The active windows are complemented by the recessed active skylight. A network of hidden short-throw pico projectors are wired to roof-mounted video cameras, displaying real-time views from above the aircraft onto the cabin ceiling. Soft structures. The soft structure seating platforms appear to be suspended from the floors and walls, emphasizing the light, open, airy feeling of the cabin. The curved, flowing design of the soft structures create distinct, shared seating zones, augmenting the social dynamic and communal flying experience. The primary soft structure at the rear of the cabin creates a spacious yet intimate seating zone connecting 4 chairs in a flowing wraparound booth-like arrangement. Forward in the cabin is a second wraparound soft structure connecting 2 facing seats, also with fully integrated services and functions. Mini lounge. Complementing the forward seating area across the aisle is a full-featured mini bar and separate jump seat, together creating the 3-seat mini lounge. The sleek, compact minibar features a removable work surface that folds to reveal a sink with hot and cold running water and a large slide-out trolley with carefully designed holders for full sets of flutes, tumblers, and wine glasses. Lavatory. When needed, the mini lounge jump seat flips up to reveal a hidden toilet. The double-action cockpit door rotates and slides to close against the frame of the glass divider panel. Once the bathroom door is locked, the transparent panel becomes opaque utilizing LCD smart glass technology. Livery and graphic identity. The ever-present double helix spiral throughout the cabin is a continuous reminder of the unique advanced twin-phase capabilities of the AW609 aircraft. In keeping with the theme of transparency, this motif becomes the iconic signature element of the holistic design, not only for the interior, but also for the exterior design of the livery and the graphic identity of this revolutionary new breed of aircraft. More than just a superficially applied symbol, the livery is a 3-dimensional supergraphic wrapping continuously around the fuselage as if a structural part of the aircraft itself, emblematic of the deep design philosophy and of the advanced woven composite construction. Summary. The overall design emphasizes conscientious comfort, transparency, lightness, and efficiency. Based on science fact, not fiction, it combines forward-thinking, advanced materials, and digital technologies to establish a new paradigm in personal luxury aviation, a symbol for a gentleman's concept of luxury for the 21st century. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Heli-X by Augusta Westland.